go. Coming in on the one, no time for the two. 369, she fine on my twos. Funk in the rock, I'm a genre confused. Shit, the shoe fits, don't mind if I do. Just climbed up the blue, into the goal. Only thing I never did was spit to the mold. They did what they told, I did what I felt like. Hulk Hogan, their guitar solo on the belt like wow. The intro unnecessary. I been dope, young legendary. I'm on fire, need a hose, I suppose. I suppose that you hire me a secretary. I ain't always been the best Samaritan, but still I try. Gotta go confessing every sin, but I will not lie. You kill my high, all that matador shit don't mean much to me when you scheme on a don't mean mug at me, be mad at your chick. She my track queen cooking in the fortress, what a fatty. No, they wasn't ready for the brand new heavy funk for your mind, body, soul, soul. If it don't bump in the trunk, I'm like adios, summer Tropicana, groovy punch sipping. You be up whipping for the stereo, stereo. Tropicana, watch them go bananas. When they see you with they be like, they on the two this time, got a whole new attitude this time. Like, that's you, this mine. Look what a rapper do to get signing. Can't believe my eyes, my ears might lose my mind. I hear he a killer and you still say free my bro. Truth be told, he should do his time. But hey, that's another song. We'll go around, come around one day, it'll come along. I done come a long way, I've been running on fumes in pursuit of that bitch success. I can already smell a perfume and it's sweet like chariots. Swinging low where the berries pick, verified it's very lit. Got a state on your back, can you carry it? Don't drop that dun, da dun. The dunce in the cap that was once in the back of the class. Ain't know how to act, but I passed, didn't I? Do what I said, did I lie? Okay, I'll wait. You wanna stay alive, then you gotta look him dead in the eyes. Otherwise, wanna hide, cause I'm a Tropicana. Groovy punch sipping. Usually up, ripping for the stereo, stereo. Tropicana, watch them go bananas. When they see you, what they feel like, there you go.
It's a sweet shit. Straight sweet shit.
Huh? Yeah.
Yeah.
I told her we gon' do this shit accordingly. Usually I be calm, but now the world gon' see. You hit me up too late, I had to leave. Young tonight and I feel like the MVP. I told her we gon' do this shit accordingly. Usually I be calm, but now the world gon' see. You hit me up too late, I had to leave. Young tonight and I feel like the MVP. Whoa, wait a minute, nigga, I'm not finished. Keep the receipts in Manila folders. Learned your business from mama, I had to get older. You think that I'm chosen, I feel unimportant. Wanna eat imported, fine China folks. Rode it in a subway, trapping in New York. All I think is winning, boy, that's where you lost. Ask me where it's coming, rooted from the source. Clap for the greatness, I enjoy every moment. Never answer my phone, told 2 hours recording. Say I come too late, I be gone in the morning. Gone in the morning, girl, I'm gone in the morning. Get it solo, motherfucker, handout. All black, everything, but we still stand out. Swear I got my whole next 6 months planned out. This, that, I pray you understand, bro. I told her we gon' do this shit accordingly. Usually I be calm, but now the world gon' see. You hit me up too late, I had to leave. Young tonight and I feel like the MVP. I told her we gon' do this shit accordingly.
Greatness, I ain't well off. Girl, I'm a dog working my tail off. Cover your lies so I don't hear y'all. 2 nights, fuck it, I can't spare y'all. Came for 2 nights, bring paraphernalia. Pay for 2 flights, it's me and Mac. Take off motion, I pray, pray it all pays off. CCM told you it's no days off.
I told her we gon' do this shit accordingly. Usually I be calm, but now the world gon' see. Too late, I had to leave. Young tonight and I feel like the MVP.
Hopping out the Maxima, I'm doing damage. French kissed a foreign chick and did that shit in Spanish. AI sniffed the Blanca, yo tango la gancha. Took a hit like Rhonda, then proceeded to her casa, ay. Right there in the midst of with them killers and them robbers, stay. Put that work on her, then I dipped. I just want relations, me no want relationships. Then she cussed me out in Spanish and I ain't understand a bit. It's not that I don't speak it, baby girl just got a lisp. Ay. Shawty only fuck me when she's tipsy. Ay, shawty only fuck me when she's tipsy. Ay, shawty only fuck me when she's tipsy. Man, I swear she hit my lineup when she's. Look, damage on that hoe, boy, y'all put damage on that skull. Beat that shit like Golden State, went 24-0. Lord, help me find my way, cause when it's dark, I get straight, and then I sip the Andre and mix it with the Hennessy. Hit the kick, back, I'm at your party lit. That bar, I'm off the shit cap. Matter of fact, got the six-pack. Stumbled outside and took a piss by your ride. You be pissed, so would I. But fuck it, though, let it ride. It's not that I'm evil, I'm just faded like I shouldn't drive. Oh fuck, I think I'm tweaking cause I'm tipsy. Hey man, I just be tweaking when I'm tipsy. Hey, you know I'm gonna tweak off when I'm tipsy. Fuck man, I can't tweak when I'm tipsy. She say her name is Jazzy, I hit you up gladly. Slide into them DMs, I can shoot your ass the Addy. Shit, you know I will. TZ, go for kill. Me no play no games, girl, I'm so for real. I control the will and your destiny. Like when you go to sleep, you'll be next to me. I like your style, it's impressing me. Look, so you should take your time and invest in me. Ay, and the rest will be history. Whoa, man, I shoot my shot like a lefty. Fuck outta here. Splash. Keep letting it go, Evan.
What is going on, peoples? Turn the music off. Oh crap, I clicked on the wrong thing. Oh yeah, I forgot about this. I got this on my profile. This has got a pretty nice profile too. I like this dude's profile. Witcher 3 Wild Hunt. Dun ta ta ra 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 ta ta ra ta. I think me and her lost a streak. No, we still got a good 22 day streak going. So far I'm loving this game. Sorry. I don't know why they're remaining. I know where I'm at, bro. Let me skip. It's just a little recap on what has happened so far. I scared it. Parkour. Oh, what just happened? Oh, fast travel signs. I don't know what that says, but I guess. Let's get it. Wait, go the f- turn back around.
Whoa, Master Witcher.
What happened?
Monsters from the swamp. Folks said the road was fraught with peril, but I wouldn't listen. Got my comeuppance now.
Less moaning, more details. What happened, and how can I help? And remember, I don't work for free. Witcher's code and all.
Well, was on my way to the Black One.
This game looks so beautiful, dude.
Suddenly my horse got spooked, ran clear off the road. We hit a bump, I went flying, and the horse and cart rolled on. Then I heard bubbling. Neighing.
I don't care about it.
Slurping. Something came out from the muck. Devoured Asher. Hooves and all. No doubt my goods are still on the cart. But I'm too afeard to go and see. Thought maybe you. I'm most concerned about a little box. Bring it to me. I beg you.
Fine. I'll go.
Oh, What is this?
Run, Roach.
Come on now. Anyone home? Must be out hunting. Trail's fresh. Mislav just left home. You, Mislav?
Shh! Hear that?
Wolves? No, wild dogs.
Yes, more dangerous than wolves.
I'm hunting bigger game. The Nilfgaardians the Griffin killed. Where'd you find them?
Ah, I see. You a witcher. That monster slayer they's talking about in the village.
Mm-hmm.
I'll show you, sure. But, I gotta kill those mutts before they hurt someone. Will you help? That is, if you don't mind blunting your silver blades on him.
Sure, Griffin's not going anywhere.
No, dogs might though. So step careful now. Come on.
These dogs been a problem for a while now?
Since the war started. Soldier on the march, he'll stop to rape a woman, strangle her, kill her man for a chuckle, even butcher a cow. But a dog, a kick in passing, no more. So these stray mutts form packs. They're gorged, guts stuck to their spines, covered in scabies. But they just won't die, because they're clever. More so than foxes. And they hate men something fierce. Too late. Attacked another one. Dieter.
You know him?
We served at the Lord's Manor together, where the Black Army's encamped now. He was a stable hand, I was the Lord's Hunter. But that was before. Well, a long time ago.
Before what?
Before they drove me from the village.
What did you do?
Nothing. I'm a freak. Sorry. I'd rather not talk about it.
I'm a freak too.
Aye, but of another kind.
If it's lycanthropy, I can help.
What?
Lycanthropy. Werewolves. Handled a few cases in the past. It's usually a simple curse that...
The Lord's son, Florian, and I... We loved each other. Dieter walked in on us in the stables. They drove me away. Florian hanged himself. Lord started drinking, and the estate fell into ruin. That's the long and short of it.
I'm sorry.
Ancient history now. I was to show you where I found the Nilfgaardians. Come.
Griffin, know anything about it?
Not much. It's not my kind of game.
You're his kind, though. Survival instincts alone ought to make you care.
I walk silent through the woods. No griffin can hear me nor spy me.
Hey, what's up, Diablo? Welcome to the stream, man.
Was here.
Ah, it's all good, man.
One lay there, by the stump, headless. The other hung from a branch, guts splayed, stretching down to... Watch out for yourself now.
I'll be fine. Not the first griffin I've dealt with. Not likely to be the last, either.
Hope you're right. Good hunting now.
I'm gaining an ability. Okay, what was the button to call your horse?
Looking for trouble.
Shut up.
Those plums are wreaking havoc on my gut.
Oh wait, there it is in the bottom right. What is it? So what'd you get for Christmas, dude?
Snow. Whoa. Bad time.
Not at all. Hand me the beggar tickets, the red bloom. Well, well, one versed in herbs.
Probably saying too much, but I know a bit. For instance, that beggar tick's poisonous.
In large doses. Small ones soothe pain and bring forth pleasant dreams. Which is all I can hope to do for her.
Griffin, do that to her.
Delina. Yes. Attacked her at night. She was walking in the woods.
At night? Through the woods? In wartime?
Meeting a boy. The young, you know, do foolish things for love. Wounds are healing, but she will die. Blood's pooling in her skull. Nothing my bruise can do to help.
Could try to help her with one of my potions. Swallow can heal internal hemorrhages.
But?
Witcher's potions aren't for humans.
She'll die as it is.
Yes. A peaceful death soothed by your concoctions. If I give her Swallow and something goes wrong, the whole village will hear her screams.
I understand. Do as you will.
Looking for buckthorn. Know if it grows anywhere around here?
Hmm. Bottom of the river, where the channel's widest. But you do know that once out of the water...
It'll stink worse than a week-old carcass. Counting on it. I'm hunting the griffin. Need the buckthorn for bait.
I was thinking... A few years ago, we had trouble. Drowners under the bridge. The whole village had to pitch in for a witcher. Who now can afford the bounty on a griffin's head?
Captain Peter Sars, something, something.
Ah, good to know the Black One's looking out for our welfare.
Doubt Emperor Amir cares about you, but this captain just might. Seems like a decent man.
There are no decent men in the army. There are only orders.
Not from here, are you? A lot of bitterness in you. Too much for someone who spent her life in a hut in the middle of nowhere.
True. And you're in a hurry. Elsewise you'd not use bait, just wait for the griffin to attack again.
Believe we could have an interesting conversation.
Maybe next time.
Wait, no. Okay, I got it. Jesus Christ. I want to get to... Maybe brew potion. How do you make a potion? Excuse me, can I get here?
Yes.
Got any herbs you're willing to sell?
I'm sure I can find something.
Hold on. Welcome back, man. I'm trying to figure out how to make this. I don't even know where the frick you go to make potions. It's called Swallow. I don't even know how you make it. Or what do you... I don't even know what you do to make it. Freaking farewell.
Farewell.
Let me get here. You don't have an alchemy bench or anything? I don't fucking... I don't even know how you... Oh, wait, here we go.
Yes?
That's not what I wanted.
Farewell.
Oh, friggin' no, screw it. She can die, because it doesn't tell me how to make a potion. Oh, pfft. If you want to see a list of components and... Dwarven spirit.
Yes?
Got any herbs you're willing to sell?
I'm sure I can find...
Okay. I need... I don't even remember what I needed. I needed this. I just need one. Something else too, some kind of brain or something. Okay, I need Caledine.
Got any herbs?
I'm sure I can find some.
I think that's enough. Oh, I need two more. Okay, and then I need whatever this brain thing is. Drawer brain. Oh, wait a minute. Drowner. She said, one of the... Let me get out of the conversation when I'm having a freaking...
Got any herbs or...
No. Okay, I gotta go. Gotta go kill these drowners. By this bridge. Where's this river? Okay, it's this way. Is this a drowner? I don't need his tongue, I need a brain. How you go under? Oh, see. I need drowners.
Thank you.
Come on, Roach.
Black, saturated with blood. A camp. The Elf Guardians were celebrating. Griffin interrupted them. Are older and deeper, heavily armored. Elf Guardians, probably. Nest. What remains of it, at least. Female. Larvae and her wounds have already hatched. Been dead at least a week. Other griffin must be a male. Deep cuts over the whole body. Not a drop of blood on the beak or claws. Didn't defend herself. Crept up on her while she slept. Beak tips worn. Gray hairs in the coat. 10, 12 years old. Griffins pair off for life when young. Male must be about the same age. Thick shaft. Dense barbs. A royal griffin. Explains why the male I ran into was so aggressive. Hunted the Nilfgaardians down here in the forest first, then started prowling the area. Done all I could. Should talk to Vesemir.
Nowadays, she's not the same.
Is a couple of weeks old. Still alive when the griffin brought him here. Took a long time dying. Bones. Horse, dog, human. A few months worth.
Thank you.
place of power, should draw from it.
What's up, Bambi? I need to go find some drowners. Rizzo, I see you wonder why she like me, bitch, I'm drowning. Kids making a not right now. No, I'm trying to play some chill games that'll be like on the later.
Good news and bad news. Good news first. Captain of a Nilfgaardian garrison knows where Yennefer went.
And the bad's that we have to kill the griffin for him. What else could he want from two witchers? Go on. Tell me what you know.
Griffin's abandoned its lair. Gotta make a lure, set a trap.
And how's that going?
Learn some things. It's a male. Had its nest in the Vulpine Woods. The Nilfgaardians burned the woods down, killed its mate, smashed their eggs. Thought they'd fixed things.
It's always the same. Instead of sending for a professional, they try to do it themselves, only end up making matters worse.
Got the buckthorn.
Ought to work like a charm. Powerful scent.
More like stench.
City boy. Rotting meat, manure, piss, standard smells of the countryside. Remember Tredegor, hunting that Zugel in the trash heap? You spent half the next day bathing, scrubbing yourself.
How can I forget? You ever gonna stop bringing that up?
Fine. If everything's ready, say the word and we'll get to work.
I'm ready. No point in waiting. Let's find a good spot to ambush it.
Picked one out already, other side of the stream. There's fields and a grove. Plenty of room and far enough so no one will get in our way.
Good. Meet you there.
No, I don't want to do it. I don't want to make it. I don't want to waste the... Oh my god. I don't want to... I didn't want to friggin' waste it, but whatever. Thank you for making me waste it. Let me out of this stupid... Okay. I need to find some drowners. Drowners, where you at? Oh, I see him. Yeah! Woo! Let's go back and talk to the herbalist right quick. I think we're about to kill this girl, but... Horsley, where you at? There you are. Where's the herbalist chick's house at? Okay, yeah, it's right over here. Oh, here we go. What's up, Layla? Welcome to the stream.
Yes.
Got any herb?
I'm sure.
I need some more of your friggin' spit. Where is it at? I just need one. Okay, I think I can make it now.
Farewell.
Alright, well, this chick's probably about to die. I need the quest tab.
Yes?
Got a potion for Lena. Swallow.
First sign of spring. Symbol of rebirth. Fitting as names go.
We'll see. Like I said, could harm her. Deeply. Works on me immediately. But I have a faster metabolism. Effects won't appear in her case for a few days.
Why'd you choose this in the end?
Decided it was better than doing nothing.
I like you, Witcher. Here. A small gift. For giving a damn.
What'd you get for Christmas, Wolfie? Let's go.
Come on, Roach.
Let's go beat up a griffin.
Kings do the fighting. Peasants do the dying.
So I see wonder why she's like me, bitch, and drowning. And water, I just bought a human dipped in a fountain. What the fuck is your problem, bro?
Slow now, whoa. A stream, amber waves of grain. Charming place, perfect for an ambush.
I know how to choose them. So, ready?
Let's start. Wind's good. Bait's scent will spread quickly.
Now all we have to do is wait. Come on. We can cower in the shade of those birches.
So tell me, once we find Yennefer, what'll you do? Got your eye on a contract?
No. I'll go to Kaer Morhen.
Little early to settle in for the winter.
Snows are a way off, yes. And that's what worries me. Nilfgaard's crossed the Pontar in the east. Puts them maybe a week's march from Kaer Morhen. If they reach the valley before snows can cover the passes, well, we need to cover our tracks, hide our paths. Speaking of winter and wintering, think you'll come this year?
Maybe. Might bring a guest.
It's close.
Let's go give it a warm welcome.
Wait. In a card game while you ran around might come in handy.
How about that? Always lectured us on the evils, but you're a gambler yourself.
Stop talking. Got a griffin to kill. Watch out! It's about to die!
Move out of the way, you... Wait.
Don't let it get away.
Wait, how do you use... How do you use the crossbow? How do you use the fucking crossbow? How do you use the fucking crossbow? It doesn't, it never, out of the 50 million tutorials on here, it doesn't tell me how to use the crossbow.
Not bad, not bad. Though you could stand to improve some things.
Man spends his whole life learning.
Not a Witcher. Unless he doesn't want to live long. But more on that later. Take the Griffin's head to the Black Ones. I'll ready our horses. Meet me at the inn.
Okay, how do you use the crossbow? 50 million fucking tutorials. I can't believe it doesn't tell you how to use a damn crossbow. Oh. Mutagens, you found a mutagen, use it to enhance your abilities, blah 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 blah.
Faster.
Place of power. Should draw from it.
Controls in this game are a bit awful, but... Can you really not a fucking horse? Thank you.
What the hell is this?
Roy!
You take me for a blind man or a fool? This grain is rotten.
I didn't know.
So, a fool. Damn it, you never learn. Military Codex, Article 2, Section 3. For the delivery of defective goods, 15 lashes with a knout. Make it so.
No, no, no! By the gods, no!
What?
Guess you've dropped your good uncle act.
It was no act. I extended a hand to these people. They spat on it.
Could it be because it held the sword that killed their loved ones?
Tja, a moralist. And what would you do in my stead?
Wouldn't ever be in your stead.
Tell me why you've come.
Fulfilled my end of the bargain. Your turn. Where'd Yennefer go?
To Vizima.
She was a day's ride from here the whole time? Under my nose? Might have said so.
Yes, I might have. But you would not have killed the griffin. Tit for tat. Halt! We are not done. It's yours, this gold. I would not want you to say you were inadequately compensated.
Why is the griffin's head still on me? I don't care! I never should have wanted this. Okay! Holy Christ. Knock all this over.
Yennefer's in Vizima. Got a few friends there, so... Something wrong?
Look around. Trouble brewing.
Who are they?
Patriots. Drinking their seventh round for Temeria. Fists starting to itch.
Don't
don't see any Nilfgaardians.
They'll find another foe. I'll buy some provisions for the journey, then we'll go. Geralt, we should stay out of it just this once.
What happened to the lilies?
Took them down.
Took them down? To hang a golden sun there now?
I cannot show Temerian colors. They'll come and burn the tavern down.
Maybe it's true what they say. You fond of the Imperials? You Nilfgaard's whore?
I'll let that pass. I know grief eats at your heart.
You know shit. They hang my sister, dragged her out the cloister like a dog. Said Nilfgaard's no place for superstition, that they don't fear the wrath of the gods. And you, do you fear it? If not for Annie, your child would have choked on its navel string. You owe your son to my sister attending to the birth, and you don't fear the gods' wrath. You don't fear it, you cunt! Leave me be!
Recognize this medallion? You know what it means. Back off.
You all right?
They say witches steal young'uns.
That's true.
What the Emperor promise you, freaks? Your own land, like he did the elves once?
Get out, all of you.
We ain't going nowhere. And neither are you.
They won't back down now.
I can see that.
Oh, here we go. Shit just got around.
It's all right. It's over.
Leave me be! Get away!
See his face! God save us!
Be gone, and don't ever come back.
So much for not getting involved. Come on, let's go.
Whew.
That brawl, we didn't start it.
Excuses, excuses. You've not changed a bit.
Yen? How?
I received a report about a witcher who'd appeared in White Orchard. I knew it was you, looking for me. I might have waited until you found me, but... well, you know me. Patience has never been my strong suit. It's... good to see you, Geralt. I'd even embrace you. Were you not covered in blood?
Sorry. Wasn't expecting to see you. To be honest, this isn't at all how I imagined we'd meet.
How did you imagine it?
He didn't imagine you'd have a Nilfgaardian escort. Don't get me wrong, Yennefer. I'm glad to see you. But I do think you owe us an explanation.
And I shall provide it. In Vizima. Ready your horses.
Spent the last 6 months in the saddle. Haven't seen you for 2 years. Can we take a moment to...
Sadly, we cannot. Someone awaits you, Geralt. Someone who doesn't like to be kept waiting. Emperor Emir Var Emrys. Or, to those on more intimate terms with him, the white flame dancing on the graves of his foes.
Doubt I number among that group. For as I remember, last time we saw each other, he wanted to kill me.
Well... now he wishes to make you an offer.
The kind one can't refuse?
I didn't, though I could have.
Hmm. Must have been a damn good offer then. Not many things you'd give up your freedom for, and even fewer people.
The sooner we set off, the sooner you'll find out.
What about you?
I'm going in the opposite direction. I somehow doubt the Emperor's invitation mentioned me. Besides, I've got things to do at Kaer Morhen, remember?
Yeah, I remember. Thanks for your help, Vesemir. See you soon.
How's your horse? Swift?
Can't complain. Why do you ask?
I'd like to be back behind some thick city walls as soon as possible.
Holy shit.
You know, I had a dream about you recently.
Knowing you, it was probably filthy.
Just the beginning. But then...
But then?
This bard's tale begins near White Orchard, with my dear friend Geralt of Rivia seeking his lover.
What?
The sorceress Yennefer. She'd eluded him for years, but now seemed just a few steps ahead. After many trials and tribulations, Geralt finally learned that Yen was in nearby Vizima.
Oh, I hope that's not his penis.
It must suffice.
Think of your cares if I'm clean.
The gentleman will refer to his Imperial Majesty by his full title or not at all. The gentleman will be seated on the bergère.
The what now?
In that chair. Tetwin, please shave the gentleman's sideburns to half an inch.
What's wrong with my beard? Always thought it added to my dignity.
It does. Yet it also detracts from your elegance. In Nilfgaard, we consider beards hard on the eyes. Especially beards infested with lice.
Been on the road a while. Fine. Do your thing.
Tilt your head back, please. And sit still.
How goes it? Preparations for the audience proceeding as planned.
Yes, General. The gentleman will be more or less presentable.
Who's this guy? He a barber too?
No. Morvran Voris, commander of the Alba Division. Yennefer's escort. They were my men, all of them. Indeed, were, for none have returned to Vizima, have they? I truly wonder what happened on the road yesterday. Perhaps you could enlighten me. You have time. And a razor to your throat.
Your men died in battle, as soldiers tend to.
I see their fate does not trouble you, overly.
True, but I'm guessing the fate of those whose country they invaded didn't overly trouble them.
Nordlings, we can bathe you, shave you, and clothe you, but teaching you manners, that will be a challenge.
Nice meeting you too.
Done. Shall I shave him once more, against the grain?
No. He himself is very much against the grain. That's enough. Farewell, Witcher. Or rather, see you soon.
Good. Now the gentleman may dress. Sadly, I did not receive exact measurements. If the garments chafe, our tailor will adjust them.
Where are my clothes?
Well, they should have gone long ago, with the laundress. They will be returned to you after the audience, clean and starched. The gentleman will tell me once he has chosen an outfit. And they say, clothes do not make the man. Does the outfit satisfy the gentleman?
A studded doublet and a sword on my back, that's what would satisfy me. But tough, when in Nilfgaard.
Yes.
It's a saying. So what now? Powder my nose?
No need. The gentleman's complexion is light enough. The gentleman is to stand before the ruler of the north and south. I must confirm that he knows how to bow.
I'm not some boor. I know how to bow.
Please, demonstrate. That, sir, is how you might bow to a whore on a street corner, not to the Emperor of Nilfgaard. Please watch. Leg extended, hand flat, head down, chin to chest. The gentleman will rehearse. Wrong, wrong, wrong. Once more. Leg extended, hand flat, head down, chin to chest. The gentleman will rehearse. Lacking fluidity and grace. But we've learned to expect less of Nordlings. Come with me. The gentleman will address the Emperor only when asked to, and using the appropriate title.
Your Arch Magnificency?
I see the gentleman is in the mood for jests. I fear the Emperor might not share his disposition. Your Majesty will suffice. Spoken loudly, clearly, and with respect.
Imgrimi et art kerzer. Dithven aden in karn et marvut. Emir var emreis.
Bow. Your Imperial Majesty.
Arer et do orde.
Avelian namen, vat gern favor. I thought you bowed before no man.
Didn't want to disappoint the Chamberlain. We're friends. Take it you didn't summon me to reminisce about the good old days, so...
Silence. My daughter Cirilla, she's returned. And she's in danger. The Wild Hunt pursues her. You will find her and bring her to me.
Are you sure? Ciri left. Went far, far away.
Do you believe I'd drag you here in the middle of a war to discuss a rumor?
I think anyone can be wrong, even an emperor.
I had forgotten how insolent you can be. I haven't the time to convince you, nor the desire, in fact. Yennefer will do that, after the audience.
How many men in your army? 20,000? 30? So why me?
You know why. Because she trusts you.
She trusts me, yes. So tell me why you are looking for her. Doubt it's about making up for all those lost years.
For reasons of state, as always. Enough of this banter. You will agree regardless. If for no other reason than because I shall pay you. More than you customarily receive for a contract. Considerably more.
Save your generosity for those whose homes your armies have raised. I'll do it for Ciri, not for your gold.
Your motives do not interest me. Only results. Yennefer will tell you the rest. This audience is finished. Meririd! Take him to the sorceress.
Holy crap, I'm liking this game, dude. This game's so good, dude.
Follow me, if the gentleman pleases. Please keep close. There are many honorable guests in the palace whom the gentleman...
disgusts.
Need not bother.
Good morning, and it's past noon.
Calm yourself.
What? Do you know who you're talking to, soldier? I'm Herivard the Second, Prince of Elandia. Not only am I made to wait here like some supplicant.
Radsleeten Enech Estun is a sour name for Eld.
Es ist Sid Efsa. Efsa nennt
man. Es ist Vater. Es ist Meister.
Gwen hat verkleidet. Es ist ein Vater.
Es ist klar.
Barbarians.
Kindred Reinegard und Selfid Denkart.
Once the gentleman is done, he should see me to retrieve his possessions.
Yes? Then transcribe. The true authority in...
Geralt, that tunic. You look positively smashing.
Dying to take it off.
I'd consider that a proposition under different circumstances. One I might even take you up on. But we've matters to attend to. Now do you understand why I'm at Emir's court?
Mm-hmm. And seems we're in the same boat now. Ciri, she's really back? No chance he's mistaken?
Look, that's more or less what she looks like now. Or so our agents claim. Our little witch has grown into a young lady.
How about that? She's grown up.
It's been years since you trained together at Kaer Morhen. A great deal has changed.
You haven't. Not a bit.
I missed those awkward compliments of yours. But let's focus on Ciri, all right?
Right. Emir said the Wild Hunt's after her. I'd find that hard to believe before what happened yesterday. How did they track us down?
Because of me. You see, I've spent months searching for Ciri, using locating spells, haruspicy, geomancy, anything, really. I knew the Wild Hunt might sense it, perhaps even find me, but I thought I'd tricked them.
Well, guess you were wrong.
I've sensed them on my trail, hunting me, for some time. If not for you and Emir's soldiers, they'd have gotten what they were after. I can't risk another encounter like that. It's time to put away the magic, turn to more traditional methods. To the best tracker I know. You must find her, Geralt. Before the Wild Hunt does.
The Wild Hunt? What could it want from Ciri?
I've no clue, Geralt. Might have written them to ask, but I don't have their address. I know as much as you do. It must be about her blood. Her gift. As for what the Hunt wishes to do with that gift, I'd prefer not to think about it, really.
So where's Ciri been seen, exactly?
In two places. Velen and Novigrad. The trail in Velen is most promising. You should make that your first stop. Ask for a merchant named Hendrik at the inn at the crossroads. One of the Emperor's agents. He should get in touch with you.
That's it? No passwords? Secret handshakes?
None. Sorry to spoil your fun. Your boyhood fantasies about the crafts of the trade. All we have in Novigrad are unconfirmed reports, rumors, but there you will have the help of our mutual acquaintance. Triss Merigold. Apparently she's got a cozy flat on the main square.
Sure she'll be delighted to see me. What about you? What will you do?
I shall sail for Skellige. There was a magic explosion there recently, blew half a forest down. I believe this had something to do with Ciri. I'll be in Kaer Trold. Join me there once you've learned something.
One thing before we go. Why didn't you contact me? Didn't need me? Didn't even want to see me?
I didn't want to spoil things. I'd heard you and Triss made a great couple.
Yen, I'd lost my memory.
Really? That's your excuse? Let's drop it, all right? It's not what you think, or it helped me understand how much I love you. I don't wish to hear it. Any of it.
Guess this means we need to split up again. Not my preference, but I understand. Clock's ticking.
It is indeed. So why don't I teleport you to Velen, get you there at once?
Not gonna happen. I'll go on horseback, as soon as I can get changed.
Have it your way? Oh, and you really look quite dashing in black velvet.
Think so? Maybe I can have some of my armor lined with it. Good luck, Yen.
Same to you. And if you wish to learn what's happened in the world while you and Vesemir roam the wilderness, talk to Ambassador Vaartra. That's him over there. And Geralt, I know...
Sorry I'm being really quiet, but I'm like really into this game at this point.
Just check those leads and come back to me in one piece.
I should be waiting.
What?
going to have sex. I know it. They're going to have sex. They are going to have sex.
How might I serve you, gentlemen?
By returning my things.
Citrus and cloves. The fragrance will keep the gentleman's robes fresh somewhat longer.
Hmm. Thanks, Bunches.
Thanks, Bunches.
The Emperor is not known for his patience. He wants his daughter back safe and sound, as soon as possible.
Yeah, mention something of the sort. So long.
Put this back on, put this back on, put this back on. Put my bow back on. This. Well, why do you gotta go on horseback? Why can't you just get teleported, you dumb shit?
Geralt and Yennefer were reunited, but something even more important happened in Vizima. Geralt learned that Cirilla, his one-time ward, had returned from afar, and she was in danger. He was to find her, at the Emperor's command and Yennefer's behest.
Han, is it raining? Because if it is, my bag is... Hold on, guys, I'll be back.
Crap.
So everything will just dry out. Shit. Oh, I just hit myself in the head. Oh, made it back just in time. Man, we got a long way to go. Jump over that.
I'll not give her up, not on me life.
Looking for a man, goes by Hendrik.
What you want with him?
Want to talk to him.
What about?
Give me a bottle of something strong.
You gotta go. I'll open the back way for you.
Got company. Who is it?
Innkeep, Vorka.
Who's this one?
Brave warrior, looks like. Got two swords, see?
Oi, Grey Boy. What's the point of having two swords?
Wonder if he keeps an extra prick in his trousers, too.
You fucking deaf.
You fucking deaf.
Wanna say who you are? Or do I need to loosen your tongue with me knife?
How about I buy everybody around?
Why would you?
Got the coin for it. Simple as that.
I don't drink with strangers.
We share a round, won't be strangers anymore. Then we go our separate ways.
And which way might yours be?
Is it just me, or is that none of your fucking business?
I must be hearing things.
You ain't. He meant to insult.
I'll have to kill him then.
Give this devil somewhat to rest.
Well, how long are you gonna make me wait?
Have you any idea what the Baron will do when he learns of this butchery? The village! He'll tear it apart before anyone can say it was some wandering mutant done it. An iron fist he's got!
Where's Hendrik?
You deaf! Understand what I'm saying? Baron won't let this stand!
Calm down. Your Baron's no idiot. Seriously doubt he'll think you locals cut his men down with farming implements. Now where's Hendrik?
Man lives in Heatherton.
Don't know where that is.
Other side of the hill. Looked that away this morning, saw a strange glow. Imperials on the raid, perhaps. But who knows?
Anything else you can tell me about Hendrik?
Odd fellow. Arrived from who knows where and for no apparent reason. Shacked up with a widow whose husband was stabbed for a scrap of bread.
Baron's men don't like strangers.
Aye. He stays out of their way. Always seems to know when they're coming. Always manages to disappear.
Thanks, Innkeep.
Go out the back. More of the Baron's men in the village.
No need to worry about me.
I'd rather you not make any more trouble for yourself, for us both.
Slower. strange. Like dropping into a deep cellar on a hot day. And the mist.
Be whoever you is. Get away!
Calm down. It's over.
Aye. It's over. All's past, never to be restored. I'll not forget that ever.
Looking for a man named Hendrik, supposed to live in this village.
Aye, he did. No longer. They nabbed him in that hut. If you'd have heard the cries, sir, if you'd have heard how a man can scream, how he can suffer.
Tell me what happened here, step by step.
They took him. Took them all. The sun was waning, see, and the dusk went crimson like blood. Thought to myself, strange, the toads, I cannot hear them. Save terror through and through. Hendrik screamed. Then he begged. By the end, he could do naught but moan. Here long, the terrors. Yet the village froze like in the heart of winter.
You in that hut when they rode off?
No, and I'll not set foot there. Never.
Farewell, and peace of mind to you. Him. Maybe they missed something. Need to check his pockets. Trousers are stiff, as if hung out to dry midwinter. Maybe hid something in his jerkin. Damn, he's cold as ice. Nothing here. Should check his boots. Blood congealed. Key hidden in his boot. Gotta fit a keyhole. Somewhere nearby, hopefully. There's a draft. Gotta be a space under this rubble. Guess I should do some cleaning. Interesting. A ledger. Payment for a sack of grain. Amount due for a charcoal shipment. Hendrik was masquerading as a merchant. What's this? Notes among the ledger entries. Clever. Interesting headings. Missing and wanted. Subject appeared in Skellige, also sighted in Novigrad. Appearance unchanged, ashen hair, scar on her face. Avoids contact with others. Drunken swine. So-called baron hosted subject at his castle, or should I say, illegally appropriated fort. Reason unknown. Talked to baron at Crow's Perch. Clashed with a witch. Subject landed in swamp, encountered a witch. Conflict ensued. Cause unknown. Find the witch. Talk to the peasantry. Village of Midcops. Caution advised. I'm being observed. Don't know by whom or why. Unsettling signs. Dog ran off. Water in bucket froze solid. Strange glow observed in the sky. Ill omen, peasants say. Somehow they learned Hendrik was looking for Ciri, thus the torture. I'm too late. My only leads, the Baron, and some witch. Damn.
Pa 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 pa. Sounds like freaking Shakira in the thing.
He can't take this. What's that?
got my fucking goat! Form a row! Goes there.
Baron home?
Not your concern.
Need to talk to him. Open the gate.
Not a chance.
We heard what happened at the crossroads.
We'll not let a man like that in here.
Won't get in that way. Gotta find another. I'll look among the villagers. Might find one brave enough to help me. Greetings.
Greetings to you.
Other villagers all scurried off soon as they saw me. You didn't.
Oh, I'm too old to scurry. Besides, what could you do to me? Kill me? Go ahead. I've not long to live. Tamioid wouldn't work. The skin's right brittle.
Lived here long?
Since I was born. Reckon that'll be more than 70 winters.
Must know the area well.
Not bad.
Listen, I gotta get inside the fortress. Can I do that without going through the front gate?
You can, but few know the way. If you were to make an humble offering, call it to this humble man, maybe I could point you in the right direction.
Fine. Don't really feel like arguing with the guards.
Years back, when the old lord still ruled Crow's Perch, the blacksmith's boy went missing. Old village looked for him. No luck. Finally found the boy in the river. He drowned.
Tragic. But how's that supposed to help me?
A few days on, an old woman who served the lord found the boy's cap near the castle well.
So, either he lost it there or he fell in the well.
Clever man. Village folk built a shrine where they found the lad's body, northwest of here. Wait till you find an entrance to a passage nearby.
Shrine? Where is it exactly?
Track that weaves through the village. Follow it to the bridge. Turn right past that. Then go on, straight as piss, till you get to a crossroads. Turn right again. Then follow that path up a hill. Shrine stands upon it.
Right past the bridge, then right again. I'll find it, thanks. Shrine. Passage must be somewhere around here. for a swim.
Infozima, now those were balls. Attended a few, me and my Annie. Oh, how we danced, how we twirled.
Ooh!
1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Hey!
Enough. I don't care how you do it, but the deliveries must be weekly.
Won't you stay for tea?
No. Besides, you've another guest.
Aha! A defender of the downtrodden. Greetings.
News gets around quick.
That it do. When I learned you'd slaughtered my men, I thought to have you captured and hanged. Or at least flogged. But then I thought, one tough cocker if he bested that lot of cutthroats. Man like him could prove useful.